next morning, the medical student finally returned to the dormitory. When he went into the room, he saw his friend laying motionless in the bed and thought he was sleeping. The medical student stayed in the room for days until he finally realized he had shared the room with a dead body. It is said although the medical student was later removed from the room, he was still very troubled by the incident and ultimately lost his mind, suffering from the mental illness. He was placed in a lunatic asylum for the rest of his life. School authorities decided to rearrange all the room numbers so that the students wouldn't know which room was room 111. In another version of the story, so there's another version of the story of room 111.